Gosh, it's like it's some sort of monkey. Oh my gosh, the fish. It looks like there's a fish guy. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! There is a mummy caught on camera. And it looks like a fish. It's the fish. He got hit. Okay, I think he won that. We need to go, we need to go!
10 minutes audio.
Okay guys, so today we are doing a tour of our blanket fort that we made. It isn't very big, but we can still probably show you it.
So here it is, and ta-da! It doesn't look very big, does it? See, look. Not very big, is
it? And there's a kind of red blanket.
Yeah, I guess. That one looks cool. And so, come on, Matthew. He's our travel guide. We are going to go in the fort to show you it. See, look. There is a... Yeah, it's kind of dirty. There's a... Can't really see anything back here. It's so... dark. And it gets lighter over here. There's the blue blanket. And look, there's the entrance. Blankets everywhere. Pretty dark. And then kind of the other side, it leans down over here. There's like a little, you know, what do you call it? Oh, room right there. And then there's a red blanket. That one's cool. What the heck is happening? Oh my gosh. I'm going to hit. If you watched our last video on the obstacle course, the shock you. Oh my gosh, it looks like a terrorist got us. There's a bunch of balloons, and if there's enough static electricity in there, it will kill us. So we have to go. One of the most amazing shots ever in a terrorist attack. Yeah, pretty cool. Gotta go. Oh my gosh. We got it!